No chance. Oh, and there he is, my son. My own flesh and blood. Poor Jamie, my son. Now, maybe I'm thinking his heart's still in Manchester and that's why he missed that sitter in the first half. Oh, ho, ho. Woo! Are you absolutely baldy? You're baldy, what were you thinking? Oh, I'm only kidding, eh? Hey, look, do us a favour and get them one bug past security. They want to go on the pitch, take a few snaps and all that, yeah?
Rather them not.
Yeah, they just want to look around. It'll only take a second.
I'd rather them not.
What? You're not going to all go little moody bits just because you got your ass served to you on a plate, are you?
Don't speak to me like that. Don't speak to me like that. Don't speak to me like that.
Okay, well, let's see if you can hear this. You know that Ickle TV show you made? It just made it easier for Manchester City to kick you to the curb. Look where you are now. Twaddling about with a bunch of amateurs. No offence, no offence. Huh? Don't turn your back on me, you pussy. Oh, yeah. Okay, you can have that one for free.
And
you
gotta
go big time. Hey, let's have it, Jamie. Don't you forget where you came from.
Watch the door. Oops.
Yeah.